A man charged with a 2020 murder pled no contest in court today. Joshua Salters, you see here, will spend 12 years in prison after an October 25th shooting on Gale Street in Northwest Roanoke. Kenneth Scott died after the shooting. He was 24 years old. Court records show he committed this crime while on probation for second-degree murder in a 2007 case. Salters is due back in court in May for a revocation hearing.